Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Shoreland Lutheran High School and our annual Christmas concert entitled God With Us. We hope that the music that you hear tonight is edifying to your Christmas season. We're going to follow the order that you see before you, and we ask that you would participate in the hymns as noted. God bless your evening.
Thank you. Thank you. go. Go tell it, go. Tell it on the mountain, go. Go tell it, Jesus the Christ is born. Go,
go, tell it.
Go tell it, go.
Go
tell it on the mountain, go.
Go tell
go,
it,
tell it that Jesus the Christ is born. Go,
go,
tell go, it. Tell it. Go,
go,
tell it on the mountain, go.
Go,
tell go, tell it that Jesus the Christ is born.
Go, go, tell it on the mountain.
Tell it on the mountain, tell it on the mountain,
tell it on the mountain, tell it on
the mountain.
When
tell
I
it
was
it,
so sad, I
prayed
on the mountain day.
Go tell it, tell it on the mountain, tell it on the mountain.
And he
show me the way.
Thank you. Was a holy night. Thank you. Good evening. My name is Mike Kessler, and I get to serve you and your children as principal here at Shoreland Lutheran High School. Will you come along with me? People may ask a question like that if they have some anxious thoughts or there's a little bit of fear in their heart. So, for example, if a student is joining a new club or an activity, they may ask a friend to accompany them to the activity to help them navigate a little bit, help them make feel a bit more comfortable. Or, for example, some folks get a little anxious about going to the doctor's office, medical appointments, and it's helpful to have someone go with as emotional support or to take notes or just to be there. In an anxious moment, is it comforting to have someone with you? So in Old Testament Israel, King Ahaz was having one of those anxious moments. And he should have been asking God to come along with him. And so what happens in Isaiah chapter 7, all the details you can read about later this evening or this weekend in your Bible study. But here's a bullet point, general idea of the story. God's people are fearful of some foreign armies who are set to invade. And King Ahaz has gone out to secure the water supply just outside the city. The prophet Isaiah is told, go talk to King Ahaz. Prophet Isaiah goes out, speaks with Ahaz and says, God is going to protect you and my people. And Isaiah invites Ahaz to ask for a sign from God. Ahaz says no. Isaiah calls out Ahaz's sin, and then he follows up with this prophecy. Isaiah chapter 7, verse 14. The Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will be with child and give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel, God with us. Isaiah says Jesus literally is God with us. Jesus would come in person, human form, and he'd be a conqueror, not of armies like Ahaz was facing. But he'd be a conqueror of sin and death and the power of the devil. And he'd do it by living the perfect life that you and I cannot and have not lived. And taking your sins and my sins upon himself to the cross and paying for them there. And then rising again as evidence. Sins are paid once for all. And then, as Jesus ascends into heaven, he extends the promise when he says, "Surely I am with you always to the very end of the age." May the comfort of God with us bring your heart peace this Christmas season. On behalf of the faculty and staff at Shoreland Lutheran High School, Merry Christmas.
Shelter.